Hello guys, welcome to episode 10 of The Force. I kind of might have forgot what episode it was for a second, okay? Cool. I mean, I feel like that's, yeah, that's not good at all. But anyway, we're here in another episode of The Force. This should be episode 12, but nope, it's episode 10. I did not feel like recording this the past 2 weeks, and I explained this in my Subnautica video that was on Tuesday. And, yeah. So, anyway, I can't believe that it's almost Christmas time. I mean, geez. Monday flew by, Tuesday flew by, oh man. Wednesday flew by, Thursday flew by, and now it's Friday. It is now Friday. I don't even know what the date is, because it's not actually Friday. Okay, cool, it's the 11th. Again, for me it's not the 11th, but I'm treating it like it's Friday for you guys. Because for me it's actually the 8th on a Tuesday, and I literally just filmed Subnautica, so cool. So now we're in the forest, doing foresty stuff. Series is almost over, there's only going to be 14 episodes. This is episode 10. So, I mean, I'm kind of excited to be, at kind of the forest is ending, because it adds more opportunity for me to play other games, and I already know other games that I'm going to be playing after The Forest. I mean, I've known this for quite some time, and I've known what I want to do after The Forest. And also, it will free up a time slot for Friday, which, is usually filled with The Forest. And, this was only supposed to really be a 14-week series, and then it kind of got broken up. Stuff happened, and, technically, I would have been done with Subnautica, The Forest. I would have been done with a lot of the series that I've been doing, except, like, I got backed up for week after week after week, not recording videos for periods of time, and my God, how different life would have been if none of that stuff happened. Things would have been different, man. I mean, I gotta tell you that. Things would have been different. This series would have been done already. Agario would have been done already. Subnautica would have been done already. Oh yeah, and Agario is probably gonna be 15 episodes, which is one more episode than The Forest. That's what I've officially decided. So I got the single player. I'm gonna go in the new game. Cause guess what? I've learned something. You guys should know. I mean, once it, skips this word. There we go, look. Yeah, we started a new game. Yeah. I mean, look at this now. We kind of got this phone thing now. I mean, look, the whole game is way, way more updated. Look at this. The plane looks a little bit different, I believe. I guess it was kind of a good option to restart. So, I mean, we didn't really restart. This is just a second game file. So you guys can see some of these major updates that, have happened in the game. Shadows are kind of fixed, everything is kind of changed, just in the slightest things have changed, which I don't know. I mean, I think in the slightest things are looking pretty cool. I mean, I don't know about you guys, but man, I definitely think this is cool. Things look different, but I don't quite remember, what everything looked like in episode one, so I'm kind of just guessing that things look different. Because I know that there was an update. And I'm not quite sure what that update might have. I'm not quite sure what it did. So. Yeah. So a lot of cool stuff for me has definitely happened this year. And it will improve the YouTube channel. I'm getting a new microphone. Which should be cool. Because I've had some complaints of not being able to hear me clearly. Or whatever. But the new microphone should be good because I want like a professional one, and I'm becoming I'm trying to become a bigger YouTuber, and I need to grow on some technology. I'm definitely getting an Elgato, which is a major technology that I needed instead of my old camera and tripod, which really did nothing for my case. And really, a camera and tripod was never the way to go. When it was always meant to be temporary, just until I could build on to some great success. And definitely this year I made a mark, and I've proved what I can accomplish in this YouTube channel. And I've shown people what I can really do on the YouTube channel, and what the purpose was for it. This year definitely was better than last year on the channel. I don't even care if I got more views last year or not. This year was better. And you can't even straight up tell me that last year is better. We got to 100 subscribers this year. We got to 200 subscribers this year. Right now we're sitting at like 200 10 subscribers. So that's a plus. 210 subscribers. That is amazing, okay? Being as this is gonna be scheduled for another day. I don't know if it's still 210 for you guys, but when you guys are gonna be seeing this. But man, I really do thank all you guys for the support. It's definitely helped me, We just keep getting closer and closer and closer to our goal. Every single passing day we get closer to that goal. And I just think it's awesome that we have the support that we do. This is an army. The Zen Gamingverse is gonna build and build and build and build. Eventually the Zen Gamingverse can do some really, really great things out there. For all the people who want to laugh or want to have an even better time than they're having. Because let's just say you're having a good time already. Maybe you want to have an even better time than you're having, which is generally everybody, because nobody wants to have a horrible time. I mean, if you're having like a fine time, that's cool, because usually I'm just having a fine time. But if I want to just like, if I'm having a fine time, I want to have a happier time, and that's really what not many people understand. Like, okay, this person's doing fine, I think they're good. No, but if somebody tells you they're having a fine time, they could be better, and what you want to do is try to make it better. You want them to have a better time. So that's what you want to do. They're like, oh, cool, I'm fine with a fine time. No, you shouldn't be fine with that. You should always try to make it better. Whenever someone's having a fine experience, you want to, and you want, they say it's fine, you want to say, okay, you want to make it better than fine. That's always what you got to go for every single time. And that is exactly what I try to do every single time I open up my computer, plug in my headset, and I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go after that. Yeah, these people were being tied together. There's a dead cannibal on the ground. There's like a crow flying above me. I mean, man, the forest really makes me think. This game really makes me think. It makes me think about what if I was out there in the forest, and what if I was in an airplane crash? Like, what would happen? Now that I've said that, I'm afraid to ever be on an airplane, but I'm afraid of heights anyway, so I would, and I'm probably gonna have to be in an airplane in my life, and I'm just gonna say this, I'm definitely gonna have to be in an airplane a lot of my life. A big percentage of my life is gonna probably end up being on an airplane, so I'm gonna have to get used to it. I'm gonna have to make sure the heights can't really bother me anymore. And that's just like, some people have fears. I'm like, okay, heights is one. Getting hurt's one. Those are two major fears that I have in my life. I mean, that's, it's kind of bad when you want a WWE career. You're never gonna be on the top rope. You're gonna like try to avoid getting hit every like couple seconds. So I mean, I don't know. Life can be really, really hard sometimes. And making these videos for you guys, it definitely makes me feel better. It makes me get over stuff. It helps a lot of you guys get over stuff. Again, it's just awesome to, have the full experience of what YouTube actually is, and what all you guys have really done for me. YouTubing is something I never thought I would ever do in my life. After watching YouTube for like a year and a half. Because I watched YouTube for a year and a half, then I started doing YouTube, and I'm like, okay, cool. And that was on Etching the Stars where I started my YouTube career. But then, I made my own channel, Zen Games, and it went pretty good from there. Man, I mean, just look at this. Whoa, oh god, yeah, that guy gotta be dead, huh? Oh, come on, okay, whatever. He's just gonna go back in his little hidey hole of his, yeah. How about I just go back in the tiny hidey hole? Okay, cool. Because I would absolutely love if everybody just went and hid away someplace cool. Yeah. Ah! Okay. So something else I wanted to say. Is nothing, apparently, because I don't remember anything that I wanted to say. And that happens to me all the time, and I swear to God. Why does this happen? Oh yeah. I will be playing this game called Absolute Drift, and it's gonna be like the week after the series ends. Hopefully, I remember to play Absolute Drift. I don't know how many episodes that series is gonna be, but it is gonna be something cool and something people would want to see on this channel. Although it's kind of old now, and people are just gonna blame it, call it, and be like, "Oh man, it's old." I'm like, it's not really old. It came out this year, so I kind of like how people judge how old things are. Because they aren't really old. Like, for example, this game came out last year in the corner. Yeah, it's 1 year old, okay? So I guess you consider an old person two or three. Okay, cool. That's your standards. People like that just need to realize it's 1 year old, okay? 1 year game anniversary of The Forest was a couple months ago, okay? And you just gotta deal with that fact. The game isn't actually that old. And so with the same with the Subnautica. You can't really call Subnautica old, because it's an early access game. It's not done. This game is done, I'm pretty sure. So, that's just to think about. And have you ever realized how comfortable Jewelboxer pillows are? No? Okay, cool. Anyway, guys, this will be it for the video. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to leave a like. Thanks for being part of the Zen Gamingverse and always being there for me. And I'll see all you in the next video. But